Hello friends, and welcome to my channel. Ever wondered what is happiness and how you can be happy? Today we will see the 15 steps to achieve a happy, healthy, and successful life. So let's begin. First is to be grateful. Take 5 minutes every morning to write down or declare to yourself what you are thankful. Thank God for everything you have. Forgive. Forgiveness gives you strength. Is there anyone you haven't forgiven, even yourself? Then forgive them now. Encouraging others. Look for the good in friends, family, and co-workers and encourage them. Use positive words. Choose to use life-giving and positive words towards others and even yourself. Make a bucket list. Write down your dreams, wishes, and new ideas and then plan for steps to make them happen. Get moving. Start doing whatever type of exercise that you enjoy and stick with it. Get inspired. Find out what inspires you and include it in your daily routine. Find your purpose. Start exploring why you are on earth and what is your life's true and deepest purpose. Keep track of your finances. Look at your top 3 goals and align your spending habits with your goals. Keep your spending in check for long-term financial stability. Act now. Write down your goals clearly and make actual steps and timeline for how you will accomplish it. Be the solution. Focus more on helping others and find ways to serve people around you. Serving others will give you a sense of fulfillment and contentment. Improve your diet. Start your day with a breakfast at 8 a.m. and consume healthy drinks and smoothies along with the breakfast, which will help detox your body. Value the time. Eliminate time-wasting activities and give more time for prioritizing other important jobs towards achieving your goals. Surround yourself with positivity. Spend time with positive people who encouraged you and add happiness to your life. Volunteer or donate. Support non-profit organizations and NGOs by volunteering over the weekend for a couple of hours. You can also donate a small amount from your earnings towards a positive cause, and you will see that you will get the deepest form of happiness you ever experienced in your life.